Well, I'd probably debate the party animal thing, but the ditch role is quite kind of important because you have to look after the footage, so can't make mistakes.
First AC and number one puller on set.
Should we start it again when I'm not smoking?
Yeah?
Just because my mum won't like it.
Alright.
Well, you're definitely not coming around now.
Why not?
Because it's just a stupid idea.
A stupid idea?
What do you know? You're a virgin. Look, I know where you live. I'll see you in five.
Ice.
Yeah.
Hurting my eye.
Hurting your eyes.
Scene 2, play 100, take 1. Happy birthday, George! Yeah!
James, how's the banana?
Delicious.
Good. Charlie, do you regret the shorts move today?
Yeah, it's
where's Tom?
Still chilly though.
Fine, now George, fish out the deodorant.
How did we get on this? This is inside a pocket. Hi girls, if you need anything, just give me a shout when you go upstairs.
Stay over here.
Wish me luck.
Poor virgin.
O'Connor head, Arri Alexa, Vila batteries, eyepiece, with customised cushy pad.
We got a mini for lunch.
out the corner of my eye, saw a pretty little thing approaching me. She said, I never seen a man who looks so all alone. Could you use a little company? If you pay the right price, your evening will be nice and you can go and send me on my way. I said, you're such a sweet young thing, why you do this to yourself? She looked at me and this is what she said. Oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know I can't slow down, I can't hold back. Though you know I wish I could. I know there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. Not even 50.
Sorry, what's that?
I bet you're right.
I can get a door shut as well.
Oh. This is called finger parkour.
This is not as
finger hardcore.
Yeah, it's
just
before that. Yeah, yeah, it's slightly different.
Yeah. Scene 31, slate 1, 2, 3, take one.
It's really hot in here.
Last day.
Folks, making our interviews.
Yeah, we should have done these every day.
We should have done these every day. Tom, I'm blaming it on you.
Tommy, what's your one in
all the jobs? Oh, on the last shot, we had Amy, a makeup artist, standing in under the covers. And she was
not really involved.
Making a big bump. And then Jack said, Amy, can you kind of move a bit? It looks like a big whale.
It did, it looked like some sort of humpback.
We should have just been filming a nice bedroom scene, hadn't we?
Yeah, it's really hot in there.
Very, very hot, yeah. Subject matter doesn't help either.
No, it doesn't. No.
I've been a runner. I've been production assistant, script supervisor, general hard man, gypsy fighter, second AC,
barman extraordinaire,
aka Mr. Clapper.
So George, it's the 8th and last day on the Luckless set. How does it feel to know that you're going to have to go back to school next week?
I don't like this
part about
this.
I can't laugh properly.
Yeah. No. Yeah.
Reaction.
Smile.
I can't laugh. I said no lipstick.
Tom, can I grab some
water? It's so hot.
This is actually, if you're viewers of a sensitive nature, I'm ready to look away now.
Is that Tom?
Actually, no.
Mate, Jeffrey made me down a bowl of eggnog.
I can't laugh. It's so tight there.
Oh, eggnog.
Eggnog.
Oh, was it just the egg or was it?
Allergic to dairy.
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
And then George is going to be wheeled out on the stretcher, up here, and into the back of the ambulance. Right, there we got it.
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah.